Welcome back to another episode of Infamous. Side quest.
Yeah, who's this?
Raymond Wolf, the reporter.
Oh, B? Raymond Wolf, he's the guy who cracked the military's real involvement with the Empire City catastrophe?
Good, you heard me.
Oh, side quest.
Need your help. Get to Sundial Park.
Alright, so where's that?
That's
gotta be it. Yeah. Alright, let's go. This is going to be interesting. I didn't know they put the Cole's legacy in the actual game. That's awesome. Especially since I think you needed to pre-order the game to get the Cole's legacy. So I'm going to check it out. Alright, so you need to follow the fish diggers. I don't even see any fish diggers. Okay. These stickers are annoying. Oh. Darn. Walk past it? Man, I'm stupid. Alright, so, now that I know what I'm doing, I think there's two left. Alright. Fish stickers.
Cole's gift, short-lived or just beginning, by Raymond Wolf. It's common knowledge that when Cole McGrath died, they not only killed the plague that was sweeping the world, but took every conduit with him to his grave. But we didn't know that this would be temporary. Within a year, rumors emerged of his turn of the conduit gene. Some believe had survived and mutated, this time creating conduits rather than killing normals. Some believe that not all the conduits were actually killed, a few remained and were somehow able to spread their abilities. I've personally looked into both of these urban legends and have yet to find proof of either of them, which is why I'm here in Seattle. I believe that DUP know more than the Bloody Hunt.
Wow, that was informative.
That's why I'm here. More of the story, I think Augustine.
Thanks, or you're welcome, I guess.
Yeah. So literally, the fish aren't like, they were separated. Let's finish getting Seattle. Like, yo, come here, last spot. Yo, I got you, bro. District cleared. Woo-hoo-hoo. Watch this. Drugs are done. Run! Sorry, I just didn't want the drugs, man. Drugs aren't cool. Oh, my blue thing is cool. My nuke. I'm gonna go smash this real quick. Oh, it's right here. Come on. You're free. Freedom. Get out of here. Alright, I'm going to end the episode here and I'll start